Suppose we want to make an image with 50 identical solid red triangles. To do so, you have to create this evaluation block 50 times. Even worse, what if you decided you wanted 50 blue triangles instead? You'd have to go through and change each and every block. There must be a better way. What we need is a shortcut. Some way to reference our 50 pixel solid red triangle, so that we can just ask for it 50 times. And if we wanted to change it, we'd only have to do it in one place. We can do that by giving our block of code a special name. Let's call it my triangle. That name is shorthand for the block of code that returns our 50 pixel red triangle. And we can refer to my triangle anytime we want. The name my triangle is called a variable, a special name given to a value so that it can be referenced repeatedly throughout a program. By using variables, you can write programs that are more flexible and return different values depending on the value of your variables. In this next stage, you'll define variables that can be used multiple times and change for each use throughout your programs. It gets pretty cool.